I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of Oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
Wake up, pretty red guard. Ah, there you are. How do you like your cell, huh? Roomy enough for you? I can't even imagine what it's like for you. No more sunshine, no more open seas. Just a box and a dirty beam of light for the rest of your life. Bet you're glad it won't last long, huh? Oh, didn't you know? No one ever leaves this prison alive. You're going to die in here, Red Guard. Die. Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Boris, lock that door behind us.
Yes, sir.
My sons. They're dead, aren't they?
We don't know that, sire. The messenger only said they were attacked.
No, they're dead. I know it.
My job right now is to get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix-up with the watch.
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
No sign of...
Stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You? I've seen you. Let me see your face. You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right. And this is the day. Gods, give me strength. Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell. Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for. I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way. So do we all. But what path can be avoided whose end is fixed by the almighty gods?
Please, sire, we must keep moving. Better not close this one. There's no way to open it from the other side.
Looks like this is your lucky day.
I'm watching.
Stay out of our way. I told you to keep out of our way.
This is official business.
There's trouble ahead.
This is official business.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
For the Emperor. Won't
you die?
Are you all right, sire? We're clear for now.
Captain.
She's dead.
How could they be waiting for us here?
Don't know, but it's too late to go back now. Don't worry, sire. We will get you out of here.
They won't be the first to underestimate the blades. I'll take point. Let's move.
You stay here, prisoner. Don't try to follow us.
Emperor until help arrives.
Help? What makes you think help will get here before more of those bastards? We need to get the Emperor out of here.
Damn it, it's that prisoner again. Kill her. She might be working with the assassins.
No, she is not one of them. She can help us. She must help us. They cannot understand why I trust you. How can I explain? Listen, you know the Nine, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand. I've served the Nine all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens. The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder, which sign marked your birth? The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come. Your stars are not mine. Today the warrior shall prove a stalwart companion when fortune fades. No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall. My dreams grant me no opinions of success, but in your face I behold the sun's companion. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied. I go to my grave. You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
You may as well make yourself useful here.
Stick close and let us do our job, and you'll be all right.
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look. Looks clear. Come on. We're almost through to the sewers.
That side passage back there.
Worth a try. Let's go.
It's a dead end. What's your call, sir?
I don't know. I don't see any good options here.
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your life.
For the Emperor!
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of Destruction and his mortal servants. Take the amulet, give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
Oblivion takes you. You chose to be back.
I failed. The Blades have sworn to protect the Emperor, and now he and all his heirs are dead.
The amulet. Where's the amulet of kings? It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Strange. He saw something in you, trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say. He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why? Joffrey, he said that? Why? Nothing I ever heard about, but Joffrey would be the one to know. He is the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral. First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there, but from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced knight. Am I right? I wasn't far off. In any case, rats and goblins won't give you any trouble. You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Good. The Emperor's trust was well placed. I'll stay here to guard the Emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. Leave the Emperor in